Now, the great thing about the James Bond films is the amazing music from the James Bond movies. And only the finest performers get a chance to do a James Bond theme. And people like Tom Jones. People like Tina Turner. People like Aha. Only the greatest and most enduring bands get a chance to do a James Bond theme. And it's sad because so many brilliant performers have never done a James Bond theme. It's amazing. People like Neil Young.
James Bond with your fancy women. Who are you fooling? Nobody.
Never a chance. People like Ethel Merman.
Hey James, come up to my place. Hiya, hiya, waka waka, hiya waka wow.
Never did one. People like Morrissey.
I met him at a chip shop. He was in a tuxedo. And then he was gonna save the world. Why? Where have you gone? Why did you run? Why? What about me? Why not me? Why?
Never had a chance. Another chance, another great British performer, Robert Smith from The Cure.
I am a spy. Why do I cry? Why do I cry? I'm a spy. Sunday's sad and Tuesday's dead. I just was lost in a submarine.
I don't know. Who else? Tom Waits would be good.
I saw a pirate with a leg, a Chinese horse with a stapled peg, a chimp with a monkey dancing in the rain. Then I saw old James Bond again.
Anybody else? James Brown.
Woo! Huh. Secret attaché case! Woo! Little knife! Woo! Switch! Woo! 007!
Oh, people like R.E.M.
Hey, James Bond, you got a gun, you shot me in the face, ow, that hurt.
Never done one. But my favorite, I think, would be Bob Dylan.
This time, everybody run, you were coming in, having fun, didn't you? With a satellite with a laser beam and a hammer and a scream, wouldn't you?
Weird. Thank you.